In the year 1798, the Sedition Act becomes law in the United States, making it a federal crime to write, publish, or utter false or malicious statements about the United States government. In the year 1853, opening of the first major U.S. World's Fair, the exhibition of the industry of all nations in New York City. In the year 1874, the Chicago Fire of 1874 burns down 47 acres of the city, destroying 812 buildings, killing 20, and resulting in the fire insurance industry demanding municipal reforms from Chicago's city council. In the year 1911, Harry Atwood, an exhibition pilot for the Wright brothers, lands his airplane at the south lawn of the White House. He is later awarded a gold medal from U.S. President William Howard Taft for this feat. In the year 1933, in Germany, all political parties are outlawed except the Nazi Party. In the year 1965, the Mariner 4 flyby of Mars takes the first close-up photos of another planet. In the year 2015, NASA's New Horizons probe performs the first flyby of Pluto, and thus completes the initial survey of the solar system. In the year 2016, a terrorist vehicular attack in Nice, France kills 86 civilians and injures over 400 others.